And now he's grabbing her hips and pulling her in, kissing her lips and whispering in her ear. And she knows that she shouldn't listen, and that she should be with me by the water fountain.